In an exclusive interview with one of the busiest cabinet ministers, the Quint's editorial director Sanjay Pugalia had a one-on-one with Nitin Gadkari. Is Nitin Gadkari way too overambitious? What are his infrastructure-related targets? And what does he have to say about his comment on the Indian Navy, which drew some criticism? Find out all these answers and much more in this video.
मैंने कहा था कि 40 किलोमीटर पर डे रोड बनाएंगे, तो इस साल हम 28 के ऊपर जाएंगे, और अगले साल जब मार्च पूरा होगा, इस मार्च से अगले मार्च में तो 40 के ऊपर निश्चित रूप से जाएंगे, ऐसा मुझे विश्वास है। मुंबई पोर्ट ट्रस्ट में मैं 350 हेक्टर में एक बड़ा गार्डन बनाना चाहता हूँ, और मैं नेवी के लिए नहीं, मैं कोई भी रेसिडेंशियल कॉम्प्लेक्स को वहाँ अलाउ नहीं कर रहा हूँ, और मैं चाहता हूँ कि सिंगापुर में जैसे गार्डन बना रिक्लेमेशन के आधार पर, वैसा गार्डन बने और तमाम मुंबईकरों को ऑक्सीजन लेने के लिए अच्छी जगह मिले।
As the release date of Padmavat comes closer and closer, the protests against it by the fringe is also heating up. Many buses were tossed in Gujarat and the Karni Sena even issued a threat saying wait and watch what happens on the 25th. While the Haryana Chief Minister has assured security for cinema halls, the Rajasthan and Madhya Pradesh government have moved the Supreme Court against the release of the film. Way to go, Rajasthan and MP.
Yes, we boss.
The Supreme Court today transferred all the PILs pending in the Bombay High Court in the Justice Loya death case to itself and posted the matter for hearing on 2nd February. The Apex Court also ordered that no other High Court should entertain pleas in this matter. Justice Loya died in December 2014 while he was presiding over the special CBI court in the Shorauddin Sheikh fake encounter case, in which BJP Chief Amit Shah was implicated. One of India's most wanted terrorists and the alleged mastermind behind the 2008 Ahmedabad serial blast, Abdul Subhan Qureshi, was today arrested from Ghazipur in Delhi. Qureshi was also on NIA's hit list for his alleged involvement in the terror attacks in Delhi, Bengaluru and Chennai. As per the police, he came back to India to revive the Indian Mujahideen.
इन्होंने इंडिया का मोस्ट वांटेड टेररिस्ट अब्दुल सुबान कुरैशी उर्फ तौकीर, जो कि को फाउंडर है इंडियन मुजाहिदीन का और एक टाइम पर हेड था सिमी का, इसको परसों रात को पकड़ा है। तौकीर 2008 के जो सीरियल ब्लास्ट हुए थे गुजरात में, 23 ब्लास्ट हुए थे गुजरात में 2008 में, उसका ये मास्टरमाइंड है।
What has happened to Haryana? The same land where Mahabharata took place to avenge the honor of Draupadi is now termed as the epicenter of rape cases. The rape and murder of a 15-year-old in Jind, before that in Panipat, in Faridabad, in Pinjore and many more. After reports of such demonic incidences, a concerned Haryanavi breaks his silence and says, wait, this is not the Haryana I grew up in.
Am betiyon ne pet mein maran waste to pehle hi badnaam the. Ab zinda betiyon ne maran ki badnaami bhi le lo. और मारण की क्यों, पहले रेप करो फिर मारो। अब हरियाणा में किसी दीवार पे बेटी बचाओ बेटी पढ़ाओ लिखा देखो ना, तो रुक के उसने पोत देना मिटा देना। हमें ये कहने का कोई हक नहीं है बेटी बचाओ बेटी पढ़ाओ। जाट दलितों के झगड़े, राम रहीम जिसे बाबों की करतूतें, खाप पंचायतों के कारनामे के कम थे, इब ये गैंग रेप और मर्डर भी होने लग गए।
डिड यू नो that organ donations can happen even when you're alive? Also, don't worry, doctors provide full care to you even when you're donating your organs. Actor R. Madhavan and the Quint bust many such myths surrounding organ donations in this exclusive interview. Check it out.
So the myth that organ donation happens only after death is a myth, which is incorrect, because organ donation can happen while you're alive. For instance, the kidneys can be donated when you're alive. You don't have to die to be an organ donor. And God forbid, but after your death, you will be giving life to at least 5 other people with the organs that you're donating.
So guys, that was it from today's Q-Wrap. For more news and videos, check out thequint.com. And as always, like, share and subscribe.